Assalamualaikum, dear students. How are you? I hope you are well by the grace of Allah. Dear student, I Muhammad Jahidur Rahman, assistant teacher, Kahalu Gopt Model High School, Kahalu Bogra. Dear student, today I am going to discuss with you on transformation of sentence affirmative to negative. Today, I will discuss how to change a sentence from affirmative to negative. Dear student, here mention some sentences. First one, every man hates a liar. Second one, every mother loves her child. And last one, a student needs a computer. So, here mention three sentences. Now, we will try to make this mentioned sentence from affirmative to negative. Dear student, here the first one sentence, we can see subject with every. Here the subject with every. Next one also, here the subject with every. But last one subject with subject A. So, dear student, when you can see in a sentence a subject with every or A, with every or A, then to make it into negative form, you have to use instead of every or A, instead of every or A, you have to write there is no. Only for every or A, you have to use there is no. Then you have to write this word, man. There is no man. Then you have to write but. Then you have to rest part of the sentence. Hates a liar. That is okay. Now, dear student, in the same way, now try to next two sentence. Here also you have to use for every there is no. There is no. And next word, mother. And then write but. And then next part, loves her child. Okay. Now, dear student, last one will be same way. You have to write there is no for A. There is no for A. Then next word, student. And add but needs a computer. Okay, I hope you understand this item. Dear student, now try this sentence at home. Everybody loves a truthful boy. Make it negative form at your home. Now next one. And next one. A patriot loves his country. Also make it negative form at your home. Okay. Now dear student, we will discuss the next rules. Now dear student, here mention two sentences. First one, only Allah can help us. And second one, Karim alone can go there. Now, we also make it into negative form. Here we see only, and here we can see alone. When you can see in a sentence, in a sentence, only or alone. When you can see in a sentence, only or alone, for make it negative form, you have to use instead of only or alone, you have to use none but. None but. For only or alone. For only or alone, you have to use none but for negative form. For negative form. Suppose here only. So for making negative form, you have to use none but for only. And next part as usual. Allah can help us. Okay. Now, dear student, now last one, same rules. Also, you have to write for alone, none but Kareem can go there. So, again the rules, when we can see in a sentence, only or alone. For make it into negative form, you have to use none but. For only or for alone, you have to use none but. Okay, dear student. Now I will go to next rule. Dear student, here also we can see only. But here only modify material things. When only modify the material things, for making negative form, you have to use for only nothing but. He has nothing but. Here only for nothing but. 5 pence. Okay, dear student, here also we can see only. Here only modify is. Here only modify is. When you can see only modify is, you have to use for making into negative form, not more than. For only you have to use not more than 5 years. Here we use for only, not more than. You can also use not less than for only. When only modify is, you can use for only for making negative form, not more than or not less than. Okay. Okay, dear student, come to the next point. Here mention 3 sentences for making negative. Dear student, here we can see first one. In the first sentence, we can see after subject, modal verb must. Here after subject, we can see have to. And last one, we can see after subject, has to. These 3 are modal verb. When you can see in a sentence, must, have to, has to. Must, have to, has to. For negative form, for making negative form, you have to use for must or for have to or for has to. You have to write cannot, but. And next part will be same way. We cannot but for must. And also also you have to write instead of have to we cannot but drink clean water. And last one here mention has to for making negative form. You have to also use cannot but for has to. Cannot but for has to study more. I think you can understand the rules. Here mention a sentence, we must follow our teachers. Make it negative form. Here also we can see modal verb must. So make it negative form. You have to use for must, cannot but. For must you have to use cannot but. We cannot but follow our teachers. Okay, again here mention a student has to read more for making a good result. Also make it negative form. Here also we can see modal verb has to. So for making negative form you have to use for has to, cannot but. Suppose a student for has to you have to write cannot but. And next part will be same. Okay, thank you. Today discuss some rules from affirmative to negative, how to change a sentence from affirmative to negative. I hope you will try at home the mentioned rules for making good result in the exam. Dear student, stay at home and be safe. Okay, thanks all. Assalamu alaikum.